Hey, Sushan.
What? What is going on?
Full screen this time. I got no video to comment on. So, I thought I would do an old style video that I used to do back during the RPG Brigade 12 years ago, 10 years ago. I used to post a lot of videos asking questions. how to do certain things in role-playing games. So here's one. I don't know if I ever talked about this one before. It's two players, person running the game and the player. Just two people at the table. And the player is in an escape room. And it's just two players role playing. My question is, in your game session, how would you roleplay such a game where the player is trying to get out of an escape room? That's it. These videos were short back in the day. We only had limited... now we're in the age of 4K, but my computer's not quite there yet. And I'm just putting some feelers out there. The whole point of these videos back then was to do video responses. I mean, we can't do video responses like we used to on YouTube, but we can try. Just make a video on your channel and post a link to your video in the comments below, and I'll unhide it so that other people can see your video. Your response video. Anyone can respond to this. You don't have to be in a brigade. You don't have to be a role player. You can be some new random person who found my channel and watch this. I'll still post your video response. What the heck? I want to see what normies would, how they would role play a game session, not knowing anything about role play. You know, they're gonna have to do some homework. You know, go on the Google and look up role play and see. I'm just curious. You know, someone new to the hobby, doing research to find this, how this works, what they would end up, what kind of role player they would end up being like. Anyway, and then the experts out there, of course, I want to hear from you, because there's variations. I mean, there's a lot of role players out there, but we're not all on the same, what they call it, we agree 80% most of the time with each other, so that's good. There's a variation of it. We don't all have to be robotic and do it the same way. Talk to you later.